Hello and welcome to the ChaosTube News issue 14. The annual Fractal Art Competition is being held for the ninth time in a row. As every year, we feature three sections where each user can contribute three entries. In wild style, still frame, everything fractal related is allowed. Massive layering, 2D, 3D, color corrections, and whatever comes to your mind to enhance the output. Signing your image with fractalforums.com competition 2016 is optional but wanted. The film section has only one limitation. That is to contain a fractalforums.com annual competition 2016 text at the beginning. The third section has been hijacked by Dr. Weisenheimer and is called Deep Mandelbrot Exploration. Only images of the Mandelbrot set are allowed. The visible area from the complex plane should not be wider than 1 divided by 1 gugul, which is a 1 followed by 100 zeros. No special coloring, just distance or escape time coloring is allowed here. In that section, it is obligatory to include the coordinate, the center coordinate and the zoom level in the description of the entry. Dr. Weisenheimer will explain in detail. I think he wants to abuse the competition for his crazy plan to map out the entire Mandelbrot set. But okay, some statistics. Last year's competition was very vivid. 80 people from all around the world participated. An increase of 25%. Voting participation increased by 25%. With a total of 6,000 votes. Due to the gallery voting system, we have two rankings in each section. One for the best total ranking rating and one for the best average rating. Remarkably, both ratings produce the same winner, but with different entries. The still frame section has been dominated by user Pulsar69. He played around with the height mapping of 3D objects into formulas.
His winning image for the best total rating was a vintage image featuring nice glass objects refracting the height mapped surrounding. The best average rating image was somewhere in Africa. Congratulations! In the black and white only section, user Johan Andersen, aka Kraftwerk, ranked top in both rankings. With the fractal architecture, the Julia Opera won the total rating rankings. The Belzebub received the highest average ranking. Congratulations! User Julius Horsfries, well known for his cinematic fractal style, won the first prize for each ranking with a video called Divergent Evolution. Congratulations!
That was an awesome competition. I now hand over to Dr. Weisenheimer. Hello, my name is Dr. Weisenheimer, and the Ultra Deep Exploration section is of special interest for me. Let me explain. A few years ago, the perturbation theory and the series approximation started being discussed in the forums. The perturbation theory uses the fact that image display is limited by the number of pixels on your screen. You only need to calculate few locations precisely. The neighboring pixels can be obtained in single floating point precision. And this results in speed increases by 2 magnitudes, which means 100 times faster. And the second optimization, the series approximation, utilizes that for very high iteration counts, the first iterations are roughly the same for neighboring pixels. And we are talking about millions or trillions of iterations here. Now, take this pleasure ride at fantastic speeds and bring me back some snapshots. For that, let me introduce to you two programs that implement both algorithms. Kalle's Fractala is made by user Kalle from Canada. It was the first implementation of the algorithms and is currently the fastest Mandelbrot browser on the planet. Because it also includes many other optimizations discussed in the forums. The second program is called Mandel Machine. It has a very comprehensible user interface and is generally more easy to start with. Now, it is time to introduce the shape stacking method for deep zooming. You follow a certain path, hopping from one mini-brot to the other. For example, we search a mini-brot inside the Elephant Valley. Then we go into the Seahorse branch of the mini-brot. The result is a combination of both. And that's it. Provide us with stunning images from down there. Thank you, Dr. Weisenheimer, and that's it for today. Oh, I got another news that's coming right here from the news center right around the corner. And let me check what it is. It is about the Holy Grail, the true 3D Mandelbrot. Has it been found? Let me check. No, it's just about Ultra Fractal 6, which is going to be released shortly, and it features an implementation of the perturbation theory and series approximation algorithms. That's it for today. See you next time. Thank you for watching.